Catholic courts have no standing under civil law. This according to a ruling Monday from India's Supreme Court, which declared that the decisions of so-called church courts have no legal standing. The decision now forces faithful Catholics who've received only decrees of nullity to undergo lengthy civil divorce proceedings or face charges of bigamy. According to a Catholic lawyer in Bangladesh, annulled Catholics could be slapped with fines and even jail time for their involuntary noncompliance.